Hey, darling, let's talk about one of my favorite things to do with cauliflower. Come on.
Cauliflower nachos. If you haven't tried it, you're missing out. Add oil and taco seasoning to your cauliflower and roast in the oven at 375 degrees. Brown up some meat and add that same seasoning. Once the cauliflower is baked for 30 minutes, add it to a pretty baking sheet and start assembling those nachos. I like to add Greek yogurt, mozzarella cheese, and jalapeno peppers.
Cauliflower never tasted better.